we are waiting for Griffin now, who said he was going to take about 8 minutes to get changed. And we're here right in the doorway of where School Year Abroad is presently. And Griffin's going to tell us a little bit more about it now. I think he's actually arriving.
So what
here
do you think?
So
a little
smart.
Different, huh?
Very different.
Now we met.
Okay, now it's
sorry,
a professional
I was such a mess
bit.
This morning.
No worries.
So now you see the view we have from here,
yeah,
looking
yeah.
out from our office.
Beautiful, yeah.
Really are spectacular views.
So
it's a great setting.
You just move around the corner.
That's right. Yeah. We haven't lost a single advantage. We've got everything we had around the corner at Paseo de Aragón. Fancy entrance, our own private entrance, which we share with one other neighbor, and really we couldn't be happier. It's a great location. Why don't you come
Lovely.
Up and see?
Let's go and
Let
see.
Let me
it.
Ring us in.
Okay. In the offices. It's an interesting t-shirt, Griffin. You like t-shirts.
I love t-shirts, but this one's special because we got that at a secondhand store in Seattle, Washington, on the other side of the United States.
Amazing.
20 cents.
You and didn't buy it here in Thurgood?
No, somebody
it
must
America.
Have, but we didn't. We didn't. And the same thrift shop comes out in Macklemore's video, which everybody knows on YouTube. So it's a funny memory for all of us, but at the end, it's Saragossa, so we brought it home.
So far away.
Come on, I'll show you the office.
Okay, let's go.
Well, welcome to my office, Judy.
And it's a very beautiful office, Griffin.
I feel very fortunate. This is an historic place.
Uh-huh.
This used to be the room where Banco Vizcaya had its national mortgages signed, and there was a big table here, and when they signed them, they'd come outside afterwards to the, where these flags are, and they'd hoist up the
really?
Flag of Aragon and the other of the national flag. So that happened, I don't know how often, but as you can see, the flags could still be there today.
Yeah,
we really appreciate the historic setting, but mostly the view is spectacular and all, so green with the lawn down below.
Great view, lots of light here.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think you must really have enjoyed your time here in Zaragoza. You've always felt very welcome in the
city. I feel very welcome, and I'm sad to go, but I leave with the same feeling that I came with, and that
really?
Is that the Zaragozans really don't know what a treasure they have. They're in the middle of Madrid and Barcelona, you know, a short ride to the Pyrenees. It's really been a spectacular place for my family and me, and I know the school is really taking making the most out of being here,
yeah.
not just at this corner, but yeah. being in Zaragoza and in
yeah.
Spain.
Yeah, you must have lots of memories from 12 years in the city. Yeah, are you taking lots of souvenirs with you, lots of presents and things?
Well, certainly from these farewell parties, I've enjoyed a lot of those small gifts. But one of my favorite places was always Muel, because it's easy to get to, and it's its own little charming town. It has a lot of art. And there was a time when I was really interested in doing a project with a ceramic shop there. I'd love
yeah.
to take you there if you'd like
okay.
to go see it.
We could do that. We could do that.
That'd be great.
Yeah.
Let's go take a visit to Muel.
Okay.
And I could show you some of the places that I love so much. It's
That's
just a
fine.
Great town.
Okay. Will we go in the car?
If you yeah. don't mind, I think
okay.
that would be the easiest.
That's great.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ladies first.
Ladies first. See.